Hello, hello. Good. Welcome to the stream. I overslept, so it's 12:23 a.m. for me in Malaysia. Good morning, I guess. Good midnight. Good night. So yeah, hope you guys had a good day. Morning to the guys and girls in the morning time zone. Good afternoon and good night. Good evening. Have you had your breakfast, lunch, and dinner? I was supposed to stream earlier, like 2 hours ago, but I overslept, which is disgusting. I actually woke up early, and then play some Daisy offline. I end up during rest in between, and when I decided to take a quick nap, I overslept. So I'm not sure what to do in Daisy. I'm gonna be so out of it. Alright, hope you guys have fun. Watch me playing games every day and streaming it. If you watch this from the bot, don't forget to follow. And if you watch this from the YouTube channel, please like and subscribe. And I want to say Happy Chinese New Year to the ones that celebrating Chinese New Year. Gong xi fa chai, follow na lai. Alright, thank you for tuning in. So, hope you guys stay safe and healthy. I'm just gonna jump into the party. Nobody playing Daisy. What's up?
What's up?
I overslept. Ugh, disgusting.
I know.
Anything happen?
I am learning Dutch.
Learning Dutch to you? Interesting, exciting.
I'm learning Dutch, my friend.
Okay.
So, I have been here learning phrases.
Mm-hmm. What did you learn?
Nothing.
Hi, I'm
Hello, Silva. Mm.
Okay.
Hi. So, what is the one word that you're actually trying to say?
I learned a couple of words. I learned yes, no. I learned how to count to like 5.
Okay.
No, don't ask me now, because I did say the words, and since I'm trying to bring all these new words in my head, it's like all mashed up.
Okay, yeah, right.
The way I used to learn how to count is, there was this song, Kid Bop, I don't know how it's called.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. That kid party music, and they learned me how to count and say things in English. But they're a Dutch band, but they just count in the English.
So how do I go about to count in Dutch?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
19. Alright. I need to be like Moses, like searching it.
We gone swimming. Latin, we gone swimming.
Latin, we gone swimming.
17 is for Friday.
Dutch. Counting.
The sun is in there. Stare. Album. Oh, y'all got palm trees over there? You got palm trees over there? Album? Oh.
Alright. Everything look good.
Let's go.
Look good so far. Okay. No pumpkins? Oh no. No pumpkin.
Bet my wife look really nice in a badpak.
Badpak.
What's that? You know what that mean? Badpak? Aziz, you know what that means?
No, I don't.
Swimsuit.
Swimsuits. Okay.
Ocean. Ocean.
Ocean.
I bet my wife looks so good in a badpak.
Puck puck. Simpsons. Enter text.
Strong luck.
I overslept. I don't know what to do. In Daisy. Nice. But you can see I built up.
Strandstool.
I built up.
I go to the beach and I use my strandstool.
Strandstool.
It's beach chair. San Castel. Gracias.
Right. What should I do? Okay, the base look safe. Nothing happening. Let's see who's online. Yada 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 yada.
Flute. Hit is flute. Zoning.
Right. Switch user to.
Yo oí la, yo oí el pare. No momento. Snorkeling.
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 And what?
No?
Two. Three.
Snorkeling.
Oh, it's vice versa, right? One.
He
in.
Had two slippers.
In T, in T, tre, ver, vich, zes, seven, ach, negen.
Sonobran. Sonobran.
Tien. Tien.
Oh, so sonnenbrand is when you get a sunburn.
If you have a sunburn. Oh no. An A.
I'll be back, Izzy. Don't leave.
I
should get back. Tell her don't leave either. I'll be right back.
I. Right, let's jump server. Let's jump server. I found a base, but nobody was interested or don't have the time yet to go and raid it. So what to do? We just gonna jump server and roam around. Come on, jump in. Put me somewhere secluded. Come on, put me somewhere secluded. Come on, come on. I'm so out of it because of my overslept. This is secluded enough. Let's check where we are. Right above Electro. Compass. That is south. I need to go right. It's raining. Disgusting. Wait, there's somewhere, something. Let's check. Somebody spawned here too. Lights. Today we just roaming around. We might not survive though. Let's try to find the red trail. Wish I can find mushroom so that I eat something. There is a mushroom. I was supposed to sleep like half an hour and then jump into the party and do something with the boys, but I overslept. Now I'm so out of it. Wait, am I going north? Now everybody is off from Daisy. I'm alone, doing nothing but run in the woods. It's just disgusting. Oh, it would be a little bit more interesting if I can find Camonette or something. Damage, all right. Doing nothing in Daisy because there's somebody to play with. I wonder how much you guys out there that celebrate Chinese New Year receive ang pao, the red package of money. I remember when I was younger, young, million years ago, for Malaysia, for Malay, not Malaysia, for Malay in Malaysia, we do receive ang pao for, but not for Chinese New Year. We call it Aidil Ad, Aidil Ad money. Well, it's the same thing as ang pao. It's just that Malay, how do you say it? Integrate some of the Chinese tradition into their celebration. So I could get quite a bit as a child, going house to house, visiting, and then eat a lot of variety of food, especially biscuits. How do we, dessert. Dessert is the Aidil Ad dessert. It was so much fun. It was so much fun. Going house to houses, usually prioritized to the relative houses, and then friends of my parents. So we did had a lot of fun. No matter, if we die, we die. It's okay. Let's go. Hello, hello. Much here. Flashbang. Let's exit. Let's jump back into our server. Yes, that one. Put me somewhere secluded. Spend 30 minutes doing nothing in stream. Nice. A minute and 15 seconds. That's a long wait. Where is this? Where's this 0.92 1.21? That's west. Not OS. Damage. Right. Ooh. Means somebody been spawning here. Which is good job. More food for me. More food for me. Oh, Dandy is on. Scorpion is on. Let's go. In case we need to run fast. Did wanted to to do a heli run with Moses earlier. Yeah, if he's up to it, we'll go. If not, I guess it's gonna be a running stream. Running through the wood stream. Enjoy the scenery. Yada yada yada. That scared me. It would be fun to build in the middle of the forest, but sometimes it's not that fun to build because of the angle of the ground. I don't think I can build much on this side. Hello, hello.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
What's going on?
Nothing much. Jump server. Now heading back to base. Are we doing heli runs with the truck, or just chilling?
I told you I was gonna do henny runs with you. Get a couple.
Yeah. And then ditch the
truck. Be ready to drive though. I haven't slept.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Yeah, I slept a little bit. Not really. I was watching Netflix, just sitting here on the quiet. Then my wife showed up. Then I started learning languages.
Okay.
So,
we can do it
so
like tomorrow. We can do tomorrow. If you're
I'm a man of my word. I like to say something and do it.
Okay.
That's how I've raised up. So when I told my wife I'm gonna visit her one day, it's because I'm really interested. I'm gonna show up on her. I'm probably gonna go spend a day over there, then hit her up and tell her I'm over there.
Nice.
I don't want her thinking it's weird or whatever, so I want her to feel comfortable.
Okay. Well, that would be a fun trip, though.
Yeah, I can do it. But I low-key wanted to do like some improvements in my life. Which I can't spend money for, so I probably ain't gonna be able to go see her right away. But I'm definitely gonna wait down the line. And it gives me time to see, you know.
Yeah.
Maybe in a couple of months, she's still talking to me.
Yeah. I'm up the hill, tree lines. Start. She's online. Okay. I don't know what's the problem. And Hi.
Hey, wifey. I just took a baby nap shower.
Nice.
I wanted to show you what my hair looked like curly, but I feel like I look ugly with it.
Well, it's hair.
Yeah, I know, right? Hold on.
Somebody been here. It's kind of recent too.
You're gonna see me super ugly, yo. Don't get discouraged. Alright? I'm super duper not proud of this picture. I promise I get cute when I brush my hair. Both ugly. My insecurities, I'm sorry. Time tells me not to send it, but I'm gonna send it anyway. This is not brushed, not nothing. This is washing my hair and then rubbing a towel over it like a madman. It's super long, huh?
Hello. Mr. Smiley.
Yeah, I know. But I'm gonna brush it and show you what I look like on the daily, okay? This is not for some reason my hair is trained for when I brush it, like I brush it like a slick back.
Huh?
I brush it back.
Yeah.
And it goes, and the only curly part is the back of my neck. Cause it's long, so I can't control it. And then when I do a ponytail, it's still a small ponytail. It's like, who can I compare it to? You know Steven Seagal?
No.
Okay, good.
What do you mean? Steven Seagal.
That's what
okay.
I look like. I got the Steven Seagal little ponytail.
Oh. Yeah, my brother wants to do braids, but he doesn't have the
right, me too. You be too nice to me. You gotta tell me, nah, I cut that hair. You should have said that.
No,
like,
I'm mean to my brother, not to you.
No, but be honest with me, please.
Yes.
Cause I wanna look handsome next to you for other girls would be like, oh my god, that girl got a handsome boy.
Nay.
She be got.
No. Oh, okay. I know it is.
Nah, but it looks good when I do it. I promise you. Like, if I should do it real quick and show you a picture of that. So what are we doing, Aziz? You trying to take that ride?
Yeah, sure. If you want to.
Man, I wanna have a waffle maker as well.
Waffle maker.
Oh yeah, this truck is completely empty.
Yeah, I took everything out.
Got gas. Yeah, we can make this work.
Right.
I'm gonna take the door off of this one though.
SG5 mag. Should I bring SG5?
I know what song is that. Yo voy, voy, voy. Travesura.
You're asked to choose your race, which are Turkish.
Hey, yo. Hi, Aziz, I'm ready.
You ready? Okay, give me a few seconds. Give me a few seconds.
You know what, though?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna be super honest with you.
Mm.
Super honest with you and Hayat.
Mm.
Hayat. I'm sorry for messing up your name.
Mm.
My lovely wife. I am so self-conscious about pictures of myself, and I can't believe I just sent this girl crazy-looking pictures of myself. It's kind of nerve-wracking.
Mm.
Have you ever been like that? No, you're gorgeous, so you probably don't have anything like that.
Bro, I did a lot of all my shit, bro.
I just don't make many pictures a day.
What? Dendi?
Everything gone.
Everything gone?
I don't really make it.
Wait, where? Where did it gone?
I don't know, I spawned in and died.
That somebody was waiting for you and you died?
I don't even know, bro. I just spawned in. And then whenever I got off server though, I was like half health. And I think I might have got suppressed, dog.
Hmm.
Big L.
Okay. So what's your plan now?
I guess Cherno. I don't know though.
Okay.
There you go.
We are actually trying to do a heli run.
A heli run? What the hell is that?
Heli run. Wait, isn't Xbox receiving an update? Oh, because of the Game Pass. That's nice.
What?
Heli run.
I'm so glad I'm back on my PS5, bro. I have like the first generation Xbox One S.
Why, laggy?
Yeah, I ran too fast.
What the cars? This is the inside of the truck. It's been an hour. It's been an hour.
three dial a digit. How long did it take the bus load?
20, 30 minutes.
What do I start at, zero?
Usually people start at 5.
A bad card there.
And we're nearly end of the town too.
That self-consciousness that I got, I'ma stop that shit.
Yeah, man. Time to stop be self-conscious.
Just take me as I am. Oh, have nothing at all.
Now, if
you should see me when I first started growing my hair, when it was like short and ugly. I was like, why am I doing this to myself? And it started growing longer. And it's almost to the point, like, I'm like it's gonna be actually long, like it's gonna hit my shoulders. And I'm thinking about cutting it so much.
But now,
like, why do this to myself?
But now, what happened now?
I don't know. I'll probably just get some braids or something.
Okay.
And keep the braids in for like 2 months, just to see how long.
Ooh, toxic.
Yeah, I see.
But we usually doesn't get toxic on the road, right? Usually.
Looks like it is though.
Huh? Did they?
You see it on the road?
I see it on the road now.
Drive through it.
I'm not sure. They didn't update anything about toxic zone being wider.
No, they didn't.
So it should be okay.
I'm going for it then.
Alright. We're gonna get sick!
We're gonna get sick.
Bust the boat. But I swear to you, we never get sick. I don't know why the visual today. It's kind of scary.
I don't know.
It's okay. Just drive. We're finding helis anyway. We're not going to specific place.
Yeah, we're not going to a specific, yeah. Oh, I just lagged again. Oh, I'm bad. part about having long hair.
Mm-hmm.
When I come out the shower and I do the wet dog shake.
Uh-huh. Best feeling ever.
Best feeling ever. You don't get that with short hair.
I know, I know.
Should I take this dirt path?
No, no, that's it. I just go to that town and then ride. The right junction up ahead. Forty-five minutes. Okay, take the road to the right. Oh, okay. We're good.
Because I'm still lagging. Not coming back.
We're good. Yep. Yep.
This right?
Yes. I know we going uphill. It felt that my ear pop.
I hate that on planes.
I know. And it keep happening though, right? It keep popping.
What I do is I hold my nostrils and then I hold my lips together and I breathe out of my ears. You ever did that before?
Yeah. Or I usually, the first thing I ask is water. Yeah. If that doesn't
water
work,
helps?
Yeah, it helps a little bit.
Can you dismantle a wood wall with the crowbar?
Yeah. Crowbar and hatchet.
Left.
This is Starry Sobor. The road that we usually take. All right, heli, wherever you are. One time, two time. Ready or not, here I come. You can have. Gotta find you and make you want me. Oh, skeleton. All right. Skeleton. Dead chicken.
Surprise!
To the right. You like? Okay, we're still good.
Yeah, I'm back. Okay.
Come on, give me some Haley one time. I heard you had a good son. I heard he had a style, and so I came to see him and listen for a while. Hey. And there this was this young boy, stranger to my eyes,
drowning my pain with his finger.
One time,
singing my line with his word.
Two times, singing song.
He's not even know you know the song.
I know, I love it too.
Who broke your heart?
Oh, who broke my heart? Too many, man. Too many.
Too many?
Too many.
My heart been broken, though.
Yeah.
You never felt that heartbreak?
Nah.
That heartbreak is what makes you who you are today.
Yeah. I don't mind. That's how it go, though. That's just life. Two time killing me softly in a song, killing me softly with his song, telling my whole life with his words, killing me softly in a song. Oh, it's thunder. It's not nothing. Relax. Okay. No. We're not dead, but we did collide with a tree. We're not dead. We're still chilling. It took quite of my health.
Same here. I gotta check on this engine.
Okay.
Oh my god, engine's pristine.
Nice. All right. Gimme. Helis. Ooh, convoy.
Trying to search this shit?
We can.
I think they're all going for the truck.
Okay. Wait. Let's see those two.
There's too many of them.
There's too many. Yeah, let's go. That's too many.
You do get like E-mods and special guns off of that.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. We do. You can reverse kill them. Nice.
You're smacking them.
Nice.
Oh, more responded?
The police ones. Oh. I get up at first. Alright, okay. Rifle slug, 380 SCP. Oh,
Is that a
nothing.
regular boot bag?
Yeah.
So come on, somebody's been here.
Let's go.
That's a regular boot bag. Somebody came here to clean this shit.
Let's go. Smoke, smoke up in the air. Show me where you are. Oh, okay. There's some glow stick not moving.
Now I gotta brush my hair and make myself look pretty real quick.
Okay.
Not right now, not right now.
Right now. Oh, smoke. To the left. You see
Oh yeah,
it?
I see it.
Yep.
That's also a little too close to where that bag was found.
Mm-hmm. There's a fuse on B.
Any dead zombies?
Not that I. Yeah. Yeah. Nope. No dead zombie yet. Cell suppressor. Okay. Retro pants. Colt. USG mag. Jungle boots.
Let's go, Aziz.
Alright. Okay.
Go back to the road we was at.
Yes. Actually, you can follow this trend track. Okay, we found one heli. No weapons, though. Special train.
You got this? Put empty out your backpack in the truck. Empty it out. All that stuff you've been grabbing. You probably can't jump now. Careful, I don't know if there's somebody there.
Is that play?
Where?
To your right, to your left.
Look like a zombie.
A zombie? Okay. Nothing much. This is disgusting.
It's a civilian train. Should we leave?
Wait, let me check. Oh, there's a wood. 252. Damn.
Look for saws. It's only worth it if it's saws there.
Yep. Scope. Oh, this is actually half military. Assault boots.
No sauce.
No, so assault backpack. No. Go.
Follow the train tracks still?
We can.
But if we follow the train track, we'll end up.
Oh, there's a... Okay, there's a opening to your left, to the road. Yep. All right. Your leg? We're good. Alright. Oh, it's a tree. Oop, there's a player.
Where?
Oh, zombie. No. Still loading in for me. Alright, there's not gonna be much after this. Go to the right, this junction. Yep, and then left. And then right. Then right. Take the left. We're circling back to the airfield. come on, helicopter. Come on, helicopter. Nothing much happening, disgusting.
We get better loot waiting at base.
I know. Oh, somebody start in 15 minutes. Kinda. We can make it probably.
Are we heading like more likely there?
Yes.
Yeah, bring us back. That one heli crash wasn't enough, but I feel like heli crashes doesn't have it no more.
Yeah. I mean the convoy have better loot.
Yeah.
Right, take the left. The convoy have better loot.
Yeah, that's you.
Come in.
I heard like a thump on the.
Oh, my mic. My mic. Oh, toxic zone though. Toxic zone in front of us. Full piece. <peace. laughs> Wait. Shouldn't get to us though. That's the military. Yep, yep, yep.
Yeah, we don't go that way. We go. Yeah, we follow this road a little bit and then take a right.
Yep. Chicken. Oh, you passed it?
Oh yeah, I fucked up.
You passed it, yeah. We go straight. Actually, we go straight is not too bad.
Zombie in the middle of nowhere.
All right, we can make it. We can make it. Smooth.
Got the speed and everything.
Sheesh. Okay. Coming in. All right, that's good. Just enough 2 hour mark for my stream. Nice.
right back.
Okay, okay. Wait. Wait up. Am I glitching or not? Alright, I think that's actually quite good for an overslept stream. For the first 1 hour, I didn't know what to do. The first 1 hour, I actually blank. My mind is blank. I woke up. I went down to get my delivery. I ate the pizza. I think half of it, I ate that pizza in days, and keep eating it until I think I was full, but I think I overate already. And then take a shower, and straight away started the stream. And for the first 1 hour, I was like, I'm in a daze. But I'm glad we did to get to do the heli run. We found a convoy, we found a heli, we found a special train. So yeah, we're good. So thanks a bunch for tuning in and watching the stream, and keep supporting the channel and me as a streamer till today. I hope you guys still gonna keep supporting me in the future. Once again, happy Chinese New Year for the ones that celebrating Chinese New Year. Hope you get a lot of ang pao, and stay safe and healthy. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Till then, stay safe and healthy again. Not enough stressing that. Stay healthy. Alright? And stay safe. Bye bye. Love you guys. Bye.